Renault India launches all-new Kwid with enhanced safety features. Renault India has launched the new Kwid range with a host of enhanced features for 2019. It comes with new safety additions like the driver airbag, ABS, anti-lock brakes, seatbelt reminder and overspeed alert. Moreover, it features reverse parking camera, traffic assist mode, Apple CarPlay and Android Auto, along with a high ground clearance and the best-in-class boot space. One of Tesla's biggest investors buys $32 Minnesota shares for 0.07% stake at Tesla's second biggest institutional shareholder. Investment management firm Baillie Gifford has increased its stake from 7.64% to 7.71% by purchasing nearly 109,000 Tesla shares worth over $32 million. The UK-based firm now owns 13.2 million shares of Tesla stock. A regulatory filing stated, the entire stake of the firm now translates to more than $4 billion worth of Tesla. Tesla's new CFO joined the firm 2 years before he and Harvard MBA Tesla on Wednesday said the company's VP of Finance Zach Kirkhorn will take over as Chief Financial Officer, CFO, replacing Deepak Ahuja. Kirkhorn, who earned his MBA from Harvard in 2013, had joined the carmaker in March 2010, when he was 25. Tesla CEO Elon Musk joked that he didn't think the few years Kirkhorn spent at Harvard were necessary.